All right, so we're gonna go up to Crow Canyon today, and the best part about Crow Canyon is that it's an active excavation site, so we're gonna be able to see the process of them digging up the sites that we're gonna be able to go see. It's all active, so people are working on it constantly and consistently. And one of the biggest things that we're gonna be able to go see is the pit houses that when the people were actually living here at the site, the pit houses, what they actually lived in. They've reconstructed one, so we're actually gonna be able to go inside and see what the people actually lived like inside their houses. But we're actually gonna be able to see the excavation of these sites as they were being excavated and stuff like that. We're also going to be able to see some of the artifacts that they've been able to dig up. They are very careful with them. They're locked behind temperature controlled rooms, so they're protected from the environment, they're protected from moisture in the air, and when we are able to handle them, we have to wear protective gear and stuff like that, so they're protected from our hands, the oils in our hands and stuff like that. And we're also going to be able to see examples of early masonry and stuff like that, so we get to see them starting to erect walls and starting to build their great kivas and stuff like that. So it's really just a big excavation site. It's something that's special about Crow Canyon. Some of the other sites we see have already been excavated. The excavation's kind of done. They're exploring other sites and stuff like that. But in Crow Canyon, the excavation is still constant and continuous, so that's what makes this site pretty special, is that we get to see the process and all that stuff getting done. We also get to go to Canyon of the Ancients today, and that's different because it's a site that hasn't started excavation yet. So it's all brand new, it's all special. We get to go there and see some of the sites before the excavation process has started. So it's all new, it's all fresh, so it's a little bit different than Crow Canyon and some of the other sites that we want to see.